All right, well, it's only about a 60-second walk from the Thorndale stop on the Red Line to our next establishment. This place has been a mainstay in Edgewater for over a half a century, so I hope you're in the mood for a great beer garden and some good, cheap food. They say there's a good beer garden at Moody's on Broadway.
For over 50 years, Moody's has been known for their killer beer garden. And it's pretty easy to see why. It's huge.
There's three different levels to the beer garden. There's one by the street, there's one back here, there's one stuck back in the corner. That's where the dates like to go.
Sometimes it all happens in one night. They start off in the raucous area by the street, then they move over here to actually hear each other, and then they end up in the corner. What happens in the corner at Moody's?
Stays at Moody's.
It's easy to see the laid-back feel here. It's also easy to see it's cheap. I mean, can you beat massive pitchers of sangria like this one for 10 bucks? They go through this stuff to the tune of 60-plus gallons a week in the summer. If you're gonna be drinking, you might as well start with a good base. For that, we went with the Moody Blue Burger. For $8 with fries, this behemoth will leave you completely satisfied.
Oh, wow. It's not too sharp, it's nice and creamy. That is a great burger. Sometimes, it's not so bad to have the Moody Blues. There are a lot of beer gardens in Chicago. Why is Moody's different?
Because I think it is unique. It's a family-run business. It's not corporate. There's not the corporate rules that don't make sense all the time. It's laid back, and it's people just wanting to have a good time.
No corporate rules. That's what I like the most. Here's the Moody's. Mm. What makes this one of the best experiences overall?
It's the price. It's the value you get for your dollar. There's no place else like it around here. It's one of the oldest beer gardens in the city. It is one of the biggest beer gardens in the city. Anytime that it's nice weather, there's people waiting in line to get tables. All those people can't be wrong.
Yeah, something tells us the people will keep coming to Moody's, as it is one of the best al fresco spots in the city.
Thanks for having us.
Our pleasure.
You're open for a long time today, right? I don't really plan on leaving.
Good. You can stay here to 1 o'clock tonight if you want.
All right.
I'll be here.
No argument here. We got burger to finish too.
Okay.
Place is good.